Welcome to the Produce Moms Podcast, where we believe there is a produce mom in all of us. I'm Lori Taylor, founder and CEO of the Produce Moms. For 10 years, I sold fresh produce to over 300 grocery stores in the U.S. And today, my team and I are fully focused on inspiring people to eat more fruits and vegetables. This show is just one of the ways that we hope to inspire you and your family to eat more produce and live a better life. If you like what you're hearing on the podcast, join our community of almost 40,000 in all 50 states and over 30 countries by visiting theproducemoms.com/subscribe. And be sure to subscribe and leave us a review on iTunes. Thanks for being here. Enjoy today's show.
Welcome back, everyone. Today on the Produce Moms Podcast, we truly have one of the most buzzworthy brands and products, not just in the produce industry, not just in agriculture, but really in the entire world right now. I mean, what this company is doing is so remarkable, and it is a true pleasure to welcome Apeel Sciences to the Produce Moms Podcast. And representing Apeel is a woman that I have a tremendous amount of respect for, a woman that has really paved her path in the fresh produce industry. And she serves as just a natural leader. And she's a great woman of empowerment for her peers. I've admired Natalie. She has encouraged me in my own journey. And it is just a true pleasure to welcome Natalie Shuman, who is the Director of Marketing for Apeel Sciences, to the Produce Moms Podcast today. Natalie, welcome to the show.
Lori, thanks so much. And I just have to say that the respect is 100% mutual. It's been so much fun to be in the industry with you and kind of watch as each of us have really flourished in our own ways.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate that. And I hope that in today's conversation, we get to dive into your personal journey as a professional. But before we get to that, I want to really just start at the top. I'm sure, you know, as you know, a huge portion of our audience at the Produce Moms is that end consumer. So it's not folks that are exposed to, you know, everything within the trade industry or the supply chain like you and I are. So let's start with that in mind and really just explain, what is Apeel Sciences? How was this discovered? Just tell us the story of Apeel.
Sure. So I heard someone, or actually saw on social media, they described the story of Apeel as amazingly simple and simply amazing. And I think that's a great way to frame it up. Because Apeel, what we do is we develop a product line of plant-derived solutions that are made from materials that are found in every bite of fruit that we're already eating. That solution is applied to the outside of fresh fruits and vegetables after they're harvested. And essentially, it's creating this little extra peel around the product that is edible and is protecting produce, giving it up to 2 to 3 times more shelf life.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing when you think about it, like what you could do with more time. It's really beneficial throughout the entire supply chain, all the way through to consumers' homes.
100%. And that right there is why I introduced you as one of the most buzzworthy, compelling brands in the world right now. Because what you're doing by extending the shelf life of fresh produce is you are making a tremendous impact on our global food supply chain and mitigating food waste.
Exactly. And that was really the genesis of the concept. So it came from an aha moment that our founder and CEO, James Rogers, had. At the time, he was studying for his PhD in material science, and he thought he was going to go into developing energy harvesting solar paint. And so James is driving from the lab where he was studying back to Santa Barbara, and he's traveling through all these fertile fields. And at the same time, listening to the story about global hunger, and just said to himself, like, look, something's not right here. Like, I can see all of this abundance with my own two eyes. So he started doing some research and, you know, discovered, and there's lots of stats out there that people can see. But by 2050, the reality is we're going to need 70% more food to feed the population.
Wow. You said that's by 2050?
By 2050. I mean, that's the equivalent of another Earth, basically.
And that's kind of just right around the corner.
Exactly. Yes, it is in our lifetimes, right? Yes, yeah. We will be here. It's in our children's lifetimes. Like, it's a major issue. But at the same time, what's interesting is, you know, a third to half of all the food that we produce is wasted. So there's this really big food supply gap that we can begin to close and make a substantial impact on if we just simply waste less.
Mm-hmm. And so is this what attracted you to come to bring your career and your talents to Apeel Sciences?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I would say if I look at my upbringing, it's you can connect the dots as to why I gravitated towards the produce industry. So I grew up in the Central Valley of California in Bakersfield, and it's nicknamed the fruit basket of the world because of all of the crop production that takes place there. So even though my family wasn't in agriculture, you know, I grew up knowing people whose family lived on farms, and the fields were always sort of this like romantic backdrop to my childhood. Like I still remember, you know, driving down the highway, rolling down the windows and, you know, taking in that like savory smell of the sweet onions. So my first job was as a stock girl at the local Safeway. So produce and retail have sort of always been in the blood, I guess. And I was in the industry for about 10 years, and a former colleague of mine approached me and said, like, you know, hey, would you be interested in coming on board? So I went to check out the company, and what I found was just really incredible. We've got a team of some of the, you know, smartest, most innovative PhDs, scientists, business people. But at the same time, like, we're all foodies, we're all nature lovers, we're all people with families, you know. But we see these challenges to the global food system, and everybody's dedicated to putting their knowledge and their skill sets towards this mission to find the solutions that are going to work with nature, not against it, to address this issue. Yeah. So that passion was like, it's really palpable. You can feel it when you're in the halls. And I left the interview saying like, heck yes, sign me up. I want to try to be, you know, a
I'll be here
partner.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Where's
basically.
My desk? Yeah.
Totally. It's like, give me the name badge I'm in. Like,
And I think that's really important. Anytime our listeners have an opportunity to get a glimpse into what is the culture behind the product, you know, I'm so glad you shared that about what a wonderful place it is. And I will echo your sentiments about Apeel being full of some of the brightest people that you've ever met. You know, and as I network at industry events, and one that really sticks in mind was at last year's United Fresh Produce Association Expo, or their Washington conference, excuse me. I was in DC, met several folks who work for Apeel, and we swapped business cards, and every single one of them had Smarty Pants initials after their names. And we like to the point where we joked about it. And I was like, well, I'm a mom and I love produce, and it's nice to meet you doctors. Yeah.
Yeah. It's really inspiring the work that they do. And, you know, I think you can probably relate to this, like when you're in PR and marketing, you know, there's a plethora of products that you can be promoting. But, you know, I always say like you'll never ever feel bad about trying to inspire and encourage people to eat more fresh fruits and vegetables. And with Apeel, it's added this kind of extra layer of pride and passion, because it's not only the health and wellness aspect and increasing quality, it's about increasing abundance as well.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it is. And it's, you are part of a solution to a global crisis. And you are elevating not just the produce industry, and not even just our end consumers, you're elevating every single human being that lives on this earth with a product that is, you know, extending the shelf life. And to your point with the remarks on, you know, your founder's journey, being exposed to the produce growing region, all while learning about global hunger. I mean, you can tell this has been crafted with those passions and, you know, that awareness in mind. So I'd love to talk a little bit about just like, what is it? You know, I mean, Apeel Sciences, it's this coding, you know, let's really dive into that. Like, how does it work? And is it something consumers can apply to their produce at home?
So Apeel is applied post-harvest. So the step in between when a piece of produce is picked and when it's packed. And we're really focusing our efforts at this stage of the supply chain, because it's where we feel we can have the most impact because we're minimizing food waste from the time that produce is packed to when it's in transportation,
sure,
to when it hits retail shelves, to when it hits the consumer home. So really, sure, on the consumer's end, it's like, you know, look for the produce that has the appeal, you know, seal of freshness, and know that that shelf life extension and that more sustainable piece of fruit is there and available, and no extra steps at home.
Mm-hmm. That's good. So let's talk about let's talk about the magnitude in which you extend the shelf life. I mean, if anyone who's listening today, you can follow along with Apeel on their social media channels and really see some of these great infographics and videos and time-lapse videos that show produce that has been, you know, is an Apeel treated fruit or vegetable versus a product that's not. And so, Natalie, let's kind of walk our listeners through those product lines that you are currently working with and the testing that you've done so that you can confidently say we extend the shelf life in a way that nothing else does.
So the product's been tested on probably over 36 different fresh fruit and vegetable items, and we have demonstrated that we can double to triple the shelf life for most of them. We are currently commercially available with Apeel avocados. And then up next in the pipeline is going to be Apeel asparagus, limes, and organic apples are on the horizon.
That's so amazing. And I think that all of our listeners right now are probably shaking their heads and in agreement that, yes, these are commodities that I purchase. And oftentimes they go to waste at the household level because we don't consume them in time. I know for a fact my household is part of that. So I look forward to seeking out these Apeel items and bringing them into my home so that we can have less food waste at the household level. That being said, Natalie, you know, the mission of the Produce Moms is really rooted, and really I think the mission of the whole produce industry is rooted in increasing the consumption of fruits and vegetables. How are you at Apeel part of that mission?
Yeah, absolutely. So, you know, we always say that we can't take a bad piece of fruit and make it better. But what we can do is take a really great piece of fruit and extend the time for which that fruit can be consumed. So we're partnering with, you know, all of the top growers and suppliers in the country and really around the world, and really helping to extend that quality and freshness. What we're Yes. seeing in our retail programs is that this is actually leading to more sales in many cases. So not only are retailers selling more because they're not shrinking out, which is the retailer's term for throwing away the produce, mm-hmm. But they're even beyond that, they're selling more than they maybe normally would. And so, you know, we're seeing this as an indicator that consumers are taking the product home. They're seeing and experiencing that extended quality. And, you know, we know how it is, right? Like if you buy a bag of avocados and you have a great experience with, you know, all of the avocados, which is unfortunately not always the case, you're sure. going to go back to that same retailer. Like I know where I buy my avocados, and, you know, and you're going to buy more on a weekly basis and maybe even buy more per trip. So I think, you know, that's part of like improving the experience is also part of increasing consumption.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. All good thoughts and strategies and insights. Thank you. So let's talk about something that, is really, it's certainly top of mind for our consumer followers at the Produce Moms. Anytime we at the Produce Moms talk about food and, you know, the concept of science is brought into the food experience, that's a red flag for a lot of consumers. And so, you know, recognizing that a lot of consumers are uncomfortable with science being part of their produce, I mean, what do you have to say to these folks? And can you speak about science and its role in agriculture?
Absolutely. So our philosophy is that the only thing that should be in or on your food is food itself. And so that's why, you know, our product is made from materials that already exist in peels and seeds and the pulp of all the fresh fruits and vegetables that you're already eating. So it's essentially using food to protect food.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, very cool. And where can consumers find Apeel products?
So right now we are in over 500 store locations across the country. Apeel wow. produce can be found, yeah, and growing rapidly. So we can be found in Kroger stores in the Midwest and East, Harp, one of our very first retail partners in Arkansas, Oklahoma, Missouri, Kansas, and then Martin's in Northern Indiana and Southern Michigan. I think your neck of the woods.
Yeah. Yeah. Not too far. That's great. And so what's next for Apeel Sciences, and, you know, where can our consumers go to learn more? And then probably most importantly, if Apeel products aren't currently available where any of our listeners live, what can they do to expedite bringing them to their market?
Yeah. So we have an online store locator that can be found at apeel.com, APEEL.com. And consumers can go in, type their zip code, see if Apeel produce is at a retail location in their neighborhood. If it's not, they also have the option to request that a specific retailer carry Apeel produce in their area. And that information is really helpful because we can take that back and then share that with the retail community to demonstrate that there is consumer demand and interest in their stores.
Yeah. And I mean, I'm a big believer in this product. I will be doing exactly that and putting my zip code in and requesting it if the products aren't already widely enough available in my current marketplace. And I encourage our listeners to do the same. This brand is an important brand for agriculture. It's an important brand for the world. So Natalie, that being said, I can't thank you enough for sharing your story, sharing the story of Apeel Sciences, and helping our listeners learn more about what you all are doing to make the world a better place. So that being said, it's your turn to close out the show. We'll throw the mic back to you for our final thoughts and last goodbyes, but so much gratitude for you, girl. And I really believe in you, and I believe in what everyone at Apeel is doing. So thanks for all your hard work.
Oh, gosh, I love it. Thank you so much, Lori. And yeah, I would just leave listeners with one thought. So our sustainability team actually shared this with me today, and I thought it was really powerful. Every time you switch to buying an Apeel avocado, that switch saves 4 gallons of water and enough energy to power a smartphone 6 times. So if you think about that and extrapolate it over, you know, an entire avocado crop, which California alone was like 360 million pounds of avocados last year, and then other commodities, the impact that this can have, you know, not only to reduce food waste in your home and ensure that you're not, you know, wasting food or your hard-earned money, but on a kind of global level, what it can do to close that food scarcity gap, to, you know, reduce greenhouse gas emissions, to reduce water usage. It's a pretty phenomenal initiative and cause that people can support. And I know so many of us are, you know, trying to figure out what we can do to have an impact. And this is a really simple way to, you know, help move the needle.
Thanks for joining us on this episode of the Produce Moms Podcast. If you or someone you know would like to be a featured guest, just send an email to Lori@theproducemoms.com. We know there is a produce mom in you because there's a produce mom in all of us. Join our community on Facebook and all social platforms. Help us change the way America eats. Thanks again for listening, and we'll see you next time.